For most commuters, the use of the train as a means of transport has faded away, with the railway line remaining the least popular mode of travel due to the amount of time taken to commute. With the construction of the standard gauge railway line, however, all this is set to change.
So we are starting with what we call diesel electric engines. These trains will be moving at an average speed of 120 kilometers per hour. Therefore, it is an investment that will take around 3.5 hours from Nairobi to Mombasa.
The passenger train will only operate with two classes, namely the premier class, which will cost 3,000 shillings, and the economy class at a cost of between 600 and 1,000 shillings from Nairobi to Mombasa. The train will run a frequency of 3 round trips daily. There are currently 3 weekly train trips between Nairobi and Mombasa, with each taking well over 12 hours between the two cities.
For the commuter within Nairobi, we have actually awarded the contract for a new line to Jomo Kenyatta. We'll be buying 5 new trains, and we are going to make the line double.
There is also good news for cargo operators, with the rail expected to take on more cargo and offer faster deliveries.
It is expected that we'll take between 7 to 8 hours to Nairobi, which currently we take around two days. We will be forming trains which are 1 kilometer long.
The total cost of the railway line, including the new locomotives and coaches, is estimated at well over 374 billion shillings. The government plans to fund the project through the 22 billion shilling railway levy and a 280 billion shilling loan from the Exim Bank of China. The project is set to be completed by 2018, with the contract having already been awarded to the China Road and Bridges Company. For Citizen Business, I'm Henry Githaiga.